Let's break down Yarmo Sunshine before he goes to bed. So, first part. When you go, Yarmo Sunshine, you stay at sea. My only sunshine. Now this is where it changes. Yo, you make me happy. That's where it drops down. When skies are gray, back to sea. Never know near how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. That's what it sounds like. Now I want you to hear slow without me singing. Up and I'm gonna play it a few times through. Find that useful and helpful for you guys who just now learn how to play. Now, if you want to change keys and get a little more fancy with it, let's go into that real quick. So I was just playing C. This is C. If I want to change my key, it's still going to be the same concept, so here we go. That's how you change keys if you want to jump up from C to E flat, or if you want to go from C to D, which would sound like this. Not changing. The only thing that's changing when I do change the keys is the chords. That's the only thing that's going to change. I hope you find it useful. Learn how to do all that. And then until next time, which I'll see you guys probably at the claw machines tomorrow morning. Until then, everybody, have a great evening and thanks for watching. If you really like this video, leave a like. If you dislike, leave a dislike. If you really enjoyed it, subscribe to my channel, leave a good comment. Feel free to share it on Facebook or any other social media website. I'm your host, Captain Namco, saying thanks for watching.